Hi, hello, and welcome. You're watching Sitare Masti mein. Main hoon Nitin aapke saath. And for me, it's my day out with royalty. You know, ek taraf Raja Saab aur ek taraf Nabab Sahab. Give it up for Raja Krishna Menon and Saif Ali Khan.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, पता है दुनिया के बेस्ट छोले भटूरे कहाँ मिलते हैं?
What is छोले भटूरे?
तुम चांदनी चौक के रोशन कालरा के ओनली पुत्र होके ऐसे बातें नहीं करते.
कैसे हैं?
ठीक है, खुश हैं.
क्या पेश किया जाए?
हमारी फिल्म की चर्चा.
हाँ, चर्चा है नॉल. शुरुआत से मतलब ऐसा हिंदी खतरनाक वाली हम लोग यहाँ चिपकाएंगे. शेफ, आपको शेफ अली खान भी बोला जा रहा है ऐसा मैंने सुना है.
अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हमारे यहाँ उनको श और स बोलने में मुश्किल होती है यार. तो बहुत से लोग मुझे शेफ से बुलाते हैं. अरे शेफ अली ऑटोग्राफ दो. शेफ अली कैसे हो? तो शेफ अली बन गया मेरा नाम.
तभी तो नहीं हुआ अचानक से. एक दिन जा रहे थे, किसी ने आवाज लगाई शेफ. उन्होंने कहा हाँ मैं शेफ कर सकता हूँ.
एग्जैक्टली.
शायद राजा जी कैसे लगा.
Well, that's the story of
we are thinking of renaming the film also to Chef.
Chef भी हो सकता है.
Pronunciation is mind blowing.
Chef. Katrina हो छोड़ दे यार. नितिन फ्रेंड देख इतना आगे नहीं जाते. Please please tell us.
Always nice to think of Katrina.
Suddenly
you
know.
Yeah, it's a nice
plan. लगा देना. Good. Mood अच्छा हो गया.
Yeah yeah.
Why not?
Chef is the name of the movie. Okay, how did this happen and why Saif Ali Khan?
Vikram Malhotra, who's the producer of the film, one of the producers, airlift bhi banaye the saath mein. To hum log Jodhpur mein shoot kar rahe the aur ek army entry wala scene, bahut hi matlab choreograph wali scene thi. To hum log wait kar rahe the setup ke time. To unhone kaha ki yaar aapne chef dekhi hai. To I said I love the film. To he said who do you think can play John Favreau's part if we made a Hindi version? I said Saif. And he said really? I said yeah. He said shit, I also thought of Saif. I said great, then you should make it. Then he said how would you think about making it? I said no, I'm not making it. I said I'm not making a remake. Fir wahan se shuru ho gaya. Fir baatein karte karte hum log finally we figured that we can actually adapt it.
Right.
Tab maine haan bola.
Is it because of Saif's uber cool personality ki aapko laga ki yaar ye bilkul fit honge? Why Saif us samay dimag mein?
We knew that we needed someone who is a star, and I needed a star who could play fallible, approachable kind of character, because baap ka role hai unke jo dimag mein wo time pe jo chal raha hai jo film ki jo shuruaat hai. Internally he is in a very low place. Externally wo star hai, but andar unko pata hai ki matlab jam nahi raha hai. Life is not going in the right place, and I thought that approachability along with this, the idea of being the kind of personality of a star, to me was a natural choice.
Right. Talking about you being a star, matlab aisa off and on screen agar baat kare, kab pata laga tha ki yaar I am a star? Matlab born star ya baad mein?
Sir, I don't think born at all. Meri pehli film to chali nahi. I think Ye Dillagi ran, which was I think my second or third film with Yash Raj. So I mean there are two types of stars. One is somebody who, you know, shines and is kind of charming and exciting to look at kind of thing. The other is the business angle, which is ki Friday ko you can guarantee a certain opening. So sometimes I'm a star, sometimes I'm not a star.
You know, your personality is somewhat like this restaurant jahan pe alag alag variety ki dishes you know aapne serve ki hain. और लोगों ने सब कुछ पसंद किया. लोगों ने कहा यार देसी भी इसका बहुत अच्छा है, इसका मुगलाई भी बड़ा अच्छा है, इसका कॉन्टिनेंटल भी अच्छा है. व्हाट इज दैट वन थिंग दैट यू लव सर्विंग टू द पीपल?
एज एन एक्टर मैं सोचता हूँ कि मैं ये भी कर सकता हूँ, वो भी कर सकता हूँ, मुझे अलग रोल्स करने में मजा आता है. लेकिन आई थिंक एक अर्बन कैरेक्टर कैसे डिस्क्राइब करें, एक आई मीन मच लाइक द कैरेक्टर इन शेफ, आई थिंक द ऑडियंस कनेक्ट्स विद यू इन अ सर्टन वे. Generally,
in this movie, so you're playing this amazing father to this kid. लेकिन इससे पहले, you know, आपने लोगों को प्यार करना सिखाया in that uber cool अंदाज, you know, talking about love आजकल, talking about cocktail. वो तो ऐसा था क्या? Were you like this reality में कि भैया जाके, you know, मुझे पता है how to charm this girl, I know how to floor.
It's only today, I think. आज के ज़माने में जो फिल्में बन रही हैं, ज़्यादा और relatable हैं, you know, because these earlier characters, I don't think anybody behaves like that in real life, and they shouldn't.
Yeah.
You know,
but will you ever walk up to a girl?
They shouldn't.
Have you ever done this?
No, I mean you see films where people like, you know, I mean I don't want to mention them, but this flamboyant, outgoing kind of character is not normal to behave like
overly
that.
Overly hyper. Know?
Yeah, it's like a little. So I think, I mean I've never done a scene in those days where I would, ki scene ke baad main baith ke bola ki, wow that was exactly like my. I'm a bit shaken up, you know. I'm a bit. I've just watched this girl die, or I've just watched this thing, and it reminds me of my own life. Because nothing I've done on screen, generally, in those days, used to remind me of my own life. Because they're a higher form of reality. You know, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with that, but they're not realistic.
Do you feel older, Abhi? Do you feel ki yaar wo time aa gaya mere ko thode mature roles karne chahiye ya kuch aisa?
Always thought, you know, when I started working in films, that there was Salman Khan was the number one star after Maine Pyar Kiya, just after that Shah Rukh, Aamir, Akshay Kumar. This is the people who are a few years senior to me. So I always thought ki jab wo budde ho jayenge, then I can start worrying about getting old. Okay, but they're still killing it, so there's lots of time.
Of course, Raja Saab, aap bataye mujhe after Airlift, you know, suddenly ek pura change ho gaya, shift ho gaya. So कहीं चल रहा है वो, बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल से भाई कि यार वो अब टारगेट्स को मैच करना है, अपनी पिछली फिल्म को के ऊपर जाना है. सो ऐसा था, प्रेशर था या कुछ ऐसा?
प्रेशर तो था ही, तो इसलिए मैंने नहीं किया, क्योंकि मुझे मेरे हिसाब से सक्सेस का मतलब है टू बी फ्री. अगर तू एंट्रैप्ड हो रहा है ना, तो देन यू नॉट सक्सेसफुल. तो मुझे वो ट्रैप में फंसना ही नहीं चाहिए, मुझे जाना ही नहीं था वो ट्रैप में कि 100 करोड़ 50 करोड़ ये करोड़ ये. मुझे आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू मेक द फिल्म्स आई वॉन्ट टू. आई मेक फिल्म्स बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू मेक फिल्म्स. You know, I'm happy traveling the world with a backpack on my back, right? So for me, success means getting free.
What is that one thing jo restaurant mein aapne khai ho aur sabse yaadgar restaurant wala kissa kuch reh gaya ho zehen mein?
Mexico mein people eat, it's called chipolinas. Chipolinas are basically flying insects that they fry. But aap jab khaoge na, wo sev puri ka feel hai.
Ooh.
Aur kuch nahi.
Jesus.
Ji,
I forget the restaurant story, but I जब मैं अरुणाचल में शूटिंग कर रहा था, मैं वहाँ गया नहीं था पहले, तो इतने अच्छे लोग थे वहाँ पे, तो उन्होंने अपने बैम्बू के घर में खाना पकाया हमारे लिए. एंड दे कुक्ड इन रियली इंटरेस्टिंग वे, यू नो, दे हैड दिस बिग बैम्बू जिसके अंदर वो यू नो बारूद की तरह चावल भरते थे और मच्छी भरते थे और फिर पकाते थे यू नो कोयला के ऊपर और फिर उसे काटते थे और बाहर लाइक सुशी रोल्स दे वुड हैव दिस राइस एंड फिश. It was really tasty. So हमारी फिल्म में भी हमने थोड़ा बहुत travel किया है, you know, and in a way it sounds obvious now, but it's a nice thing, you know, कि हमारे it's a modern take on relationships. तो मेरी बीवी और मैं हमारे divorce हो गया, but not because of some other woman or something, because of probably bad time management.
Sameer, जाओ बाबा जाओ.
Eric के साथ और time नहीं spend कर सकते हो तुम. He needs his dad.
2-3 दिन में वापस जाना है मुझे.
While this kind of story is going on.
Right, there's this scene जहाँ पे आप अपने बालक को बोल रहे हो कि यार छोले भटूरे नहीं खाएगा तू, तो कैसे? तो ऐसा है खुद के लिए है कि छोले भटूरे या कुछ ऐसा खाने पीने का शौक?
You know, but it's a metaphor, you know, like हाँ है. I love all kinds of food. I छोले भटूरे, I like पानी पूरी, भेल पूरी, butter chicken, all these things. Not so much sweets, but yeah, rabdi in a way. My mother's Bengali and she's a great cook. Really good cook. Oh, my father's yeah she love, can cook fish and everything. She
again, you know, coming back to a family or ye relationships jo father son ka relationship hai with you, and I seriously want to know, a lot of people out there would want to know, Patodi saab ke sath khud ka kaisa relationship tha? Was it like ki thoda, you know, generally ladke apni mummiyon ke kareeb hote hain, they like thoda dad se dur hote hain.
You know, my father is very reserved person. He was not very overly emotional and he would not say much at all. But he's consistent, and I उनका advice भी ये था life में कि अगर आप consistent रहो तो लोगों के expectations, you know, they don't feel bad. But you can't be different to one person and different. With my sister, me, he was the same. I miss him now because sometimes you know have something going on. You say, what should I say about this in today's kind of social media age? The advice always has been amazing.
And was he cool with you becoming an actor?
Yeah, he's very happy. If anything's not asking him for money, he'd be thrilled. Be very happy. He's like, this is great.
क्या
reaction था मेरी? Parenting.
Right. First film. When he saw your first film, क्या बोले?
I think he was very worried. He was like, क्या कर रहे हैं? He wasn't impressed. He was proud of me later. But when I was younger, पूरी खानदान को मतलब डर था कि ये क्या होने वाला है. तो you know, I was a little very naughty kid.
कितना trick use किया है और कितना सच है?
सब want to know. Yeah. सब कुछ जितने जो भी Seth, especially not only Seth. जो लड़का भी जो काट रहा है अनियन सब कुछ सब इट्स ऑल वाइड शॉट्स. तो जो दिखता है वही है. तो पहले जब हम लोग ने शुरू किया था ट्रेनिंग तो मुझे लगा कि ये होने वाला नहीं है, बट आई थिंक इन 3-4 days इट चेंज्ड
कंप्लीटली. इट
बिकमिंग रियली फास्ट. ही टुक द नाइव्स होम.
सो इसके बाद हुआ कि घर में भी मैं बनाने लगा?
या नो चॉपिंग, यू नो, एंड माय कुक एट होम वाज लुकिंग एट मी सिनिकली सेइंग क्या कर. सो आई सेड ये सीखना है भाई. तो ही वाज शोइंग मी हाउ टू डू इट. एंड सो And everything changed. The dogs came into the kitchen. They were also looking, ki ye kya ho raha hai? This is not happening normally. So the atmosphere became so, it became a little more friendly.
Music ki agar baat kare, you know, Raghu Dixit, Amal Malik, two stalwarts, must kaam kiya inhone isse pehle bhi. So music ko kaise isme, kaise lagaya aapne?
So mere liye music was a very important character in the film. So I wanted something that's different. I wanted something that works in a space where you feel part of this whole journey. Mujhe koi programmed piece nahi chahiye tha, koi sample leke kuch nahi. So I needed all or this thing. It's a film which for me every frame has to show you, take you somewhere. So the music does that too. It moves, it travels, and it's beautiful.
Main na hamesha se aapse puchna chahta tha ye ki there are so many people who mimic Saif Ali Khan, you know, bahuton ka ghar chal raha hai, bahut achhi baat hai. Lekin ye kya hai, ye AU wow kya hota hai?
Why do I don't know, I think I say wow a lot. I used to think I don't say it, but I do say wow a lot.
You do that? Like,
wow, yeah. It's just a habit.
Okay. Yeah. Sirf hamare yahan pe, you know.
Don't dub like, wow. Yeah.
So it's all wow yahan pe. Jaldi se we have this super cool activity, jisko hum to super cool keh rahe hain, in logon ka pata nahi kya bolenge. Well, chef ki baat ho rahi hai, Saif Ali aur Raja Saab hamare saath yahan pe, Nawab Saab and Raja Saab, you're not supposed to peep inside the boxes. There are some ingredients in this, inko batana hai uske andar kya hai. Ek baar isme haath daliye, ek baar usme, you don't have to say anything. Please, don't say any. Feel those things up.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Oh, this
okay.
Is like...
No, you're not supposed to
okay.
Say anything.
Yeah, I know it is.
Okay. Hai na? Ab yeah. Dusri taraf. Aapne dono dekh liya? There are two things.
Oh, I've got one thing.
Yes, you've got two.
Okay.
Yeah. There are two things, yeah. Right?
Okay, okay. One
don't say anything. Okay, now, you know, change the thing. Aap is haath mein, us haath mein. No, it's
okay,
like...
We won't look at it, don't yeah, worry.
I won't look at it. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh? So we'll start with Raja because he's looking confused. We'll start with Director Saab. What is it? What all is there in these boxes?
There's garlic.
Garlic.
There's ginger. And there's anise seed, I think.
Okay, hang on. There's ginger.
Star anise seed.
This is ginger,
yeah.
Okay, and then, oh, this is that walnut.
To me, that's a star.
I think ginger,
anise.
Walnut, garlic, and...
That I have no idea.
Garlic and like...
Chauta, mujhe pata nahi.
What is this? Elaichi type thing.
Yeah.
Elaichi.
Elaichi hai tha.
Yes, the winner is Saif. That's all we have for you. We'll wrap it up for a quick masti selfie, guys.